U.S. Senator Jerry Moran of Kansas today was in the southeast part of the Sunflower State. He toured farms in Columbus and in Scammon. Moran is currently reworking the farm bill.
The senator is very good and represents us in rural America very, very well. So the thing that, you know, we want to do is we want to try to reach out to those that are not educated about agriculture.
Senator Moran toured 5 E farms in Columbus and the Atkinson family farm in Scammon.